Hello beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna do a product review. By title you know that I'm gonna share my views about this product, which is L'Oreal True Matte Genius 4-in-1 Primer Foundation Concealer Powder, and the shade I am is in G2, that's Gold 07, that I'm gonna put in the video, don't worry about that. So if you want to know my take on this particular product, then keep on watching. So I've always been a fan of L'Oreal product, let me, from foundation to concealer to lipsticks to mascara to liner to blush, everything. I love the brand, everything about the brand. So whenever I pay a visit to buy beauty products, I always make sure that I am visiting a L'Oreal counter, because I'm a very big fan of L'Oreal products compared to Revlon. Yes, I'm a very big fan of L'Oreal products compared to Revlon. And I saw this product, which is L'Oreal True Match Genius 4-in-1. This was on the counter the moment I saw it, and I got to know this 4-in-1. That means you don't have to apply 4 different products onto your skin. You just need one product and you're good to go. I thought, why shouldn't I buy this product and do a review? But before purchasing it, I just wanted to make sure, because it was 1295 rupees that this product is worth. I just went online and on YouTube I was searching for videos. There were videos, there were reviews about this product, but not that much, and mostly international reviews. So I thought, let's just give it a shot, let's just buy the product and make a review for my Indian viewers if they wanted to buy this product, and before purchasing and before putting their 1295 rupees, which is approximately 1300 rupees, into this product, I better buy it and review it and help you out whether you should buy this product or not. So let's just talk about the product. Now coming towards the product, it says that it is L'Oreal True Match Genius 4-in-1 Primer Foundation Concealer and Powder. The shade I am is in G2 Gold Porcelain, and talking about the packaging, it comes into a packaging like this, which is silver and white, and the product looks something like this. It comes with a sponge, it comes with the product over here and a mirror over here. It's a genius in terms of packaging, and it's very sleek that you can carry into your bag. So it's good. Now talking about the concept L'Oreal has come up, that means you don't have to use a separate primer, foundation, concealer and powder. This is just one product, you just have to apply this. Put your blusher, put your contouring if you want to do that, bronzer if you want to do that, for the mascara, lipstick, and you're good to go. And this is a genius product if you are into office, and if you're a mom and you don't have that much time to do makeup, and even if you are a girl who doesn't like to do that much and just want one product which should be good enough to do, this was a genius idea. Now talking about the experience, I didn't like this product at all. I don't feel it's worth it. It is a disaster. And I'm so sorry to say that, Laura, because I'm a very, very big fan of your products, but it didn't work. And I have to be very truthful in terms of reviews, so I'm saying it didn't work. The moment you apply this product, it glides very smoothly onto your skin. But the moment you are out of your home, out of your AC, and you are in contact with hot and humid climate, this product will come out and it will make your skin disaster. Like, disaster is not even the word. I don't know what's the worst word to say about this product. And especially for oily people, because I'm oily, I don't know about dry people, but still I will not recommend even dry people to put your 1295 rupees into this product, because it is not at all worth it. And let's just talk about the claims and how exactly it sticks to its claim. It says that the first makeup genius by True Match 4 professional gestures into one easy step, perfect complexion anytime, anywhere. Okay, smoothest skin surface like a primer for a never before velvety finish. It really smooths your skin, as I said, it glides very smoothly, but it does not stay, it makes your skin patchy after a while. So that's my take. Now glides and unfies like a fluid foundation thanks to innovative ultra gliding texture. As I said, it glides very easily, but coming towards the staying part, cover imperfections like concealer. For 100% flawless skin canvas, no, it does not conceal any imperfection. And I have tried to use this product with a brush, with a beauty sponge, with a dry beauty sponge, with a damp beauty sponge, with a sponge with which it comes along. I've tried with everything, but it didn't work. I have even tried this to use like as a primer, as like, and on top of it I've tried to use a different concealer and a powder, but it didn't work at all. I've tried in every possible manner so that I should fall in love with this product, but I didn't, and I'm pretty disappointed with this product. And the fourth claim it makes that is finishes like a refined powder for 12-hour lasting perfection for making matches your skin and your shape. 12-hour, it will not even stay onto your skin the moment you are out, like maximum half an hour, and it is out, and it will make your skin very, very oily, very, very peptic. That's the way I want to say that. And don't even put your 1295 rupees into this product, because this is not approved by PAI probably. If you're a dry person, you want to give it a shot, you can give it a shot, but still I will not recommend you to do that, because it's 1295 rupees and it will not do anything to your skin. If you really want to buy, you can go ahead and buy L'Oreal True Match Mineral Powder Foundation, which is an amazing product, and I'll try to put the picture over here for your reference. That is amazing, but don't put your money on this product, because it is not at all worth it. And I like the concept, I like the packaging. The moment I read the concept, it was so amazing. I thought, I hope it works, because in the morning when you're working and you're a mom, it will save a lot of time for you. But it didn't work. It really didn't work. I have tried in every possible manner so that this product should work for me, but it didn't work. And I don't know why I feel like I'm sounding a bit bitchy that I'm talking such negative about this product, but it is not working, guys. I've tried a lot, and this is a big no from my side. So if you're planning to give it a shot, and if you have lots of money, then obviously you can go ahead. But if you are a student, and if you think a lot before spending your money, and if you're an oily person, even if you're a dry person, don't give it a shot. If you stay in a hot and humid climate, it will not work for you. It will not. And that's it about this product. And yes, I forgot to tell you, it has an SPF 26 plus PA plus. That was like, again, a good ingredient for, like, you don't have to use a separate sunscreen, but didn't work. So don't put your money into this. And I'm so sorry if I'm sounding a very negative person, but trust me, this product doesn't deserve good things. I feel like that, and that too for such price range. If it would have been 200 rupees or between 200 to 300 rupees, I would have asked you guys to give it a shot, but the price tag it comes with, I will not let you guys to put your 1295 rupees into this product. Don't put that. There are so many other options available in the market better than this, so don't do that. And that's it for the review. If you like the review and it was very truthful, trust me, so please thumbs up to share with your friends and family. And if you want me to do more reviews on the new products which is getting launched in India, please let me know in the comments down below. Please thumbs up this video so that I should know that you want me to do more and more reviews. And that's it for the review part. If you like the makeup I'm carrying, and if you want me to do a makeup tutorial on this look, please let me know in the comments down below. And if you guys are wondering what is on my lip, then this is a Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream in shade 12. I guess that's it for the video. And yes, that's it. If you like the video, please thumbs up. And if you want me to review more and more products which is getting launched in India, please thumbs up so that I should get to know about it. And at the last, as usual, I'm gonna say take care and stay pretty.